I would say in the process of building your resume, the first thing you need to do is talk to some people that have been before you, get some advice from them, look at your local PTAP or go to one-stop shop and let someone else review your resume. A lot of my veteran friends felt that it would be difficult once they exited the military because the challenges that we were focused on was salary. We did not know our net worth, what we was actually worth when it came to the civilian sector.